Time for another round of every Floridian's favorite game, Guess That Invasive Species. All right, here's your clue. This dangerous animal is a cross between a cat, a fish, and armor. The answer here, the plecostomus, or pleco, also known as the armored catfish. These non-native fish only eat algae. So you're probably thinking, what's the problem? That sounds like it would be a good thing, right?
Well, that is until you realize the negative effects this fish can have on one of Florida's most at-risk native species, the manatee. You can see dozens of plecos clinging to a manatee, feeding on the algae that grows on their backs. Imagine being swarmed by a cloud of mosquitoes. That's kind of what these fish feel like to the sea cows. And that kind of stress can be really harmful. NBC2's Alex Howard investigates if there's any way to solve the pleco problem.
Well, during the winter months in Florida, manatee will seek warmth in shallow freshwater, like here at Manatee Park. But the problem is that these same waters have become infested with these armored catfish.
And this is impacting one of our most beloved southeastern species, the manatee.
Crowds of people flocked to Manatee Park on Wednesday to catch a glimpse of one of Florida's most popular animals. But lately, scientists like Dr. Missy Gibbs are worried a well-established invasive fish is stressing them out.
The catfish were just all over the manatees. And we wondered what kind of behavioral changes that could induce. The catfish were absolutely changing the behavior of the manatees.
The fresh waters of the Caloosahatchee are a perfect habitat for these catfish, which are native to the Amazon and arrived through the aquarium trade.
Florida is a great environment for a lot of these species, so that's why we have so many invasives in the area.
Local fisherman Nick Pasculi showed me you can find them almost anywhere.
Ponds, retention ponds, small lakes, you know, they're pretty plentiful.
FWC says these fish are almost impossible to exterminate, and with so many threats already to these gentle giants, one more is still a concern.
So if they're having to be a lot more active getting, you know, catfish off of them, then they're burning more calories and they'll have to go out earlier and they'll get cold, which is very dangerous for them.
Reporting in Lee County, Alex Howard, NBC2.